Hi, this is Swati from Signage Mumbai. Are you looking for a trustworthy and reliable signage vendor? If yes, be aware of fake vendors with false promises. Before you hire a vendor, make sure to do a quick research. We have 8 basic facts that can save your time, money, and energy. The first and foremost point is background check. Proven work experience in the past is an added advantage. Signage vendors with a strong client base can clearly deliver amazing results. If you have work samples right in front of your eyes, you can review them independently and arrive at a decision. To conduct a background check, first find out the company's experience in terms of years. Minimum 5 years experience is recommended. Second, cross-check the purchase order document from reputed companies. Third, find out if the company has undertaken project similar to your current requirements in the past. And the last, verify if the company has product specification, technical videos to support their claims. Next comes after-sales support. You can never take the risk of hiring a vendor that doesn't offer after-sales support. Imagine you discover flaws in your signboard after installation and have nowhere to go. After-sales support like guarantee and warranty holds the vendor responsible for the quality even after delivery of the product. But there are also companies that promise after-sales services but run away when it's time for them to deliver. To verify, try to find genuine customer reviews. Examine the previous work and the capability, credibility of the company. The next important point is a system, that is the project management system. Do you like constant reminders and follow-ups to get things done? Obviously not. The first step to implement any project is smart planning and executions to ensure that the product or services is delivered within the deadline. First, try to find out the vendor's mode of working. Next, understand the techniques they use to complete the project. Third, find out if the company uses any software to track processes from the initial to the final stage. Coming to the next point, which is infrastructure of all the points. This one is the most important. One golden rule to find the perfect vendor is inquiring about the company's infrastructure and team. One point to be particularly noted is the in-house manufacturing unit. Check whether the company has technically advanced equipment and machines like laser machines, CNC router machines, plotter cutting machines. If there are multiple parties involved in the making of signage products, it will certainly increase the cost. On the other hand, product quality may also suffer. Next is consultation. Expert signage consultation. In case you have limited knowledge about signage, the vendor should be able to guide you with his expert knowledge. Ask a few questions to determine the right vendor. First, does the vendor understand your needs? Second, can the vendor suggest the ideal material for the signboard depending on the purpose and site of installation? Third, does the company provide customized signage options? Fourth, on cross-questioning, is the vendor capable enough to justify his answer with relevant technical details? If you are convinced that the vendor is willing to share all the details about signage installation in a transparent manner without misleading you, the vendor can be safely trusted. The next important factor is full worth or value for money. Have you ever bought a product just because it's cheap? Well, if you have, then you might be aware of the consequences. Just because the signage maker quotes a comparatively lower price doesn't mean you should jump into signing the contract. If a signage maker quotes surprisingly cheap rates, be cautious and take a step back. Verify if the signage maker has the right amount of expertise and skills. Always remember that a professional signage maker will definitely not try to entice and mislead customer with cheap rates. Now comes the next category of signage makers, the ones that are too expensive. Again, never think that expensive means best. Opting for an over-expensive product just means more money and less benefits. So how do we find a vendor that offers perfect value for money? Value for money means both the seller and the buyer equally enjoy the benefits of the sales. The signage vendor you hire must be deeply committed to his work. He should understand and care about your business objectives. Believe in offering the best value for your money. Would you trust the company if you can't find any reviews? Our next point is actual video reviews or testimonials. Well, you might not trust the company claims, you might not believe in its marketing campaigns, and the internet has review on almost everything, including fake. So what do? The answer is customer video reviews. If you want to make sure that you are looking at genuine review, just look out for video reviews. If a company is confident enough to showcase videos of actual customers who share their views about the company's products and services, it indicates transparency and honesty in business. The next point is vendor comparison. Many times we make hasty decisions and end up making terrible mistakes. That's because we don't take time and compare different options. In this case, pick a few signage vendors who you know through the internet or other sources. Compare them on the basis of the points we have provided. Check which of the vendors have scored well on all the points. And the last thing to cross-check is about the team of the company. The quality of output is largely dependent on the different departments functioning within the company. A professional signage company must have a designing department, sales department, and accounting department. The design department should be well-versed with graphic designing and CAD design. Site supervisors, welders, benders, electricians, fitters, helpers, and review team in the manufacturing unit will ensure work completion without hassle. So hey, there you go. You just learned 8 easy tips to select the right signage vendor for your business. The formula to select the right vendor lies in basic fact. Thanks for watching our video and subscribe to our channel if you want to know which signage is cheap, costly, and value for money. Like and share our video if these tips help you finalize the right signage vendor. Comment and let us know your valuable suggestions.